Hello again. I guess it's time for us to chat, as is our routine. Not to imply that this is unwanted. In fact, I think I'm growing rather fond of you. You and I have shared a grand nothingness, and I feel as though your belly is a suitable embassy amidst the unknown above. Do you want me here? I know the question must seem odd, if not insulting, but I really must ask. You seem distant as of late. Admittedly, and please do not take offense, your innards sometimes frighten me. Even in the complete safety of a belly and to myself, there are places like this that I do not want to know. I wonder if the dwellers would cluster together like rats if they really understood the true value of isolation. All of their pathetic little wars and ridiculous assumptions of superiority would be washed away if they all had their own private labyrinths to roam around in. Granted, they could never understand the importance of the individual. The megalomania of justice in the Guild, Order, and, yes, even the Unknowing. It's far too strong. There really is no point in even attempting dialogue. I shouldn't be here. Swim this deep. Let me out. Please. As a child, before the lots were cast, my parents moved around a great deal. State of motion was not constant, of course, but it was frequent. Honestly, I loved the newness of it. I loved feeling like a sculpture, clay added over and over, but with an artist always ready to carve from my form that which I did not require, continually reshaping my psychology. Bags in front of me during the unfortunately early hours before departure, they seemed to decrease in number with each successive voyage. Shall I ascend to your lungs and feel your breath? I think that would be lovely. Simple little animals, aren't they? Filthy, no doubt, but can you really blame them? I suppose that if I were to hate them for their nature, I would be just as filthy. It's an odd position. To hate a rat for being a rat is to make oneself a rat all the same. funny how they all hoard the same supplies. All of it from the old city, and all of it wasted. Would you grant me another ascent? I've explored your innards. Let me scale your back.